Mishawaka, IND. Police found Breener Salang's body in a trash bin behind a restaurant early Sunday. Rissalang, 17, was 6 months pregnant. Authorities say she was killed by that baby's father, 16-year-old Aaron R. Trejo. Trejo was angry that Rosalind told him she was pregnant after it was too late for her to get an abortion, according to court documents. I took action. I took her life, Trejo told police, according to court documents. Trejo was charged Monday with murder and feticide in St. Joseph County Superior Court. Indistar is identifying Trejo because he is being charged as an adult. Rissalang's death and the allegations against Trejo have drawn attention and outrage to this city of about 49,000 located about 150 miles north of Indianapolis. Here's what we know so far about the crime. Breener Salang, Aaron Trejo were classmates. Rissalang and Trejo attended Mishawaka High School. Trejo was a member of the football team. Rissalang was a team manager, officials said. Mishawaka Superintendent Dr. A. Dean Spiker said the school community found out about Rissalang's death as they were setting up for the school's football banquet on Sunday, according to a statement from Meg Sauer, Chief Communications Officer for the school district. Families came to what was supposed to be a celebration and instead we learned of this tragic event, Spiker said. The baby Trejo knew Rissalang was pregnant and that he was supposed to be the father, according to court records. He said he didn't want a baby and neither did Rissalang, according to the records. What happened at Rissalang's mother told police that her daughter, who was 6 months pregnant, had gone to talk to the father of her unborn child, Trejo, around 11 p.m. Saturday, St. Joseph County Metro Det. Jerry Mullins wrote in a probable cause affidavit. Her mother became worried after Rissalang didn't come home after several hours. She went to Trejo's home at around 1 a.m. Trejo told her that he went to the alley behind the girl's home to talk to her, but she never showed up, according to court documents. Officer found Rissalang's glasses and bloody stocking cap in an alley. Soon, they found Rissalang's body covered with a black plastic trash bag in a dumpster. Documents, Trejo took action. Trejo, police said, had thought about killing his pregnant high school classmate for about a week. When questioned by detectives at the police station, Trejo said that he was supposed to meet up with Rissalang but she never showed, Mullins wrote in the affidavit. Trejo acknowledged that they fought over her pregnancy, Mullins wrote in court documents. Trejo told him Rissalang waited too long to tell him about the pregnancy to get an abortion, the affidavit stated. So he took action, Trejo allegedly said. Trejo told police he stabbed Rissalang in the heart with a knife he brought from home, the affidavit said. He then put a black plastic bag that he also brought from home over Rissalang's body, Mullins wrote. Trejo then put Rissalang in a dumpster, the affidavit said. He walked to the river and threw her phone and his knife into the water, according to court documents. An autopsy found that Rissalang died from multiple stab wounds, and that a scarf she had been wearing at the time was tied so tightly that she was being strangled before she died, according to the affidavit. What is feticide? Prosecutors on Monday charged Trejo with murder and feticide. State law mandates that anyone age 16 or older accused of murder must be tried in the adult court, St. Joseph County Prosecutor Kenneth Cotter said. The murder charge carries a sentence of 45 to 65 years in prison if a defendant is found guilty. Feticide, the killing of an unborn baby, is a level 3 felony that carries a maximum sentence of 16 years in prison if convicted. Subscribe now.